Let's get it going, baby. Not everybody get this opportunity.
Your coach used the words self-aware and confident when he was describing you. Philosophically, how do those play into being a successful leader?
Confidence. Anytime that I'm on the field, I want to be a vocal leader.
Right hands, let's go, baby.
As well as leading by example, just persevering through tough times, knowing how to motivate my guys to push through. Just having knowledge of football in general comes into play a lot of times on the field.
Hooker, down the middle, got him on the fly. It's Hyatt again, and he's going to take it. Touchdown, Tennessee. 78 yards.
Rolling down a backwoods, Tennessee byway.
Fifth-year senior out of Greensboro, North Carolina. And he delivers the outside of the flag on the play inside the 10 to Jalen Hyatt. He'll stretch it over the goal line. If it stands, it's a 23-yard touchdown. And it's a big if. He is 4-for-8 to start the night.
Got a little jingle on a Tennessee.
Over the middle, caught. And it turned upfield. And a little bit of room from an offensive plays against Purdue in their bowl game.
With my Dixie.
Hooker. On the run, touchdown Tennessee.
My daughter,
single coverage again this time. There was good coverage for a moment, over but that ended. And it's a touchdown. Brew McCoy.
A little turn it up and all.
Here comes pressure from Hendon. They don't get there. Flag down. Single coverage beaten again. All the way to the goal line goes Tillman. No signal yet.
Candy, 28, still in field goal range.
Hooker throws, end zone, touchdown, Cedric Tillman.
Third down again for Tennessee with 5 on the timer. Third and 6, Hooker. This time he escapes the pocket and he's dangerous with his legs. A big jump for the quarterback inside the Akron 30. And Tennessee will waste no time right with this up-tempo bucket. Offense. Open man for Hooker. Jalen Hyatt, touchdown Tennessee.
Sitting on a limb.
Hooker to throw on the slam. He's got Hyatt, and Hyatt's got space. Touchdown, Tennessee. He'll be smiling when he sees his phone tonight. Second and 7. Hooker cuts it loose. Man is open. It's good. Guess who? Jalen Hyatt again.
He's got a bad shoulder.
Look how he's going to go deep.
Got a man out there. Oh, what a catch. Diving catch by Keaton.
Giants side, 12th play of the drive. Hooker, here's the rollout. There's the throw.
There's the touchdown, Tennessee.
Hyatt goes out to the top of the screen.
Order up tight.
And he's not going to get a throwaway, but he's got it.
Time to
run. And he's got a first down and a bunch more. Hendon Hooker down the sideline. Big play. All the way to the 18-yard line.
My Dixie.
Stop this guy.
Covering
that guy. Jacob Ward, the big tight end, all the way down to the 4.
Ring team in the SEC, number 2 in the nation. As Hooker looks downfield, in the end zone, for the touchdown. Hooker, and he has it on time. All the way down to the 15-yard line to Brew McCoy. Quarterback draw. And then Hooker. Into the red zone.
Going, we got a chance. We got to go turn in points.
Order up tight. Make a little loving.
Wide open through the corner. But stand to the sideline. Uses the stiff arm. It goes out of bounds.
Rushing. They need to run the ball a little bit.
Okay. Going deep. Man's there. Got it. Jalen Hyatt. Touchdown.
Hooker.
Wide open. Ramel Keaton inside the 10.
Can't give up too fast in the run. Otherwise, these big pass plays won't be there.
There's a pass play that's there. Jalen Hyatt, touchdown.
Damn.
Drive.
Damn.
Hendon Hooker pulls it, throws it. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Jalen Wright. Hyatt. Rather, his fifth of the day.
Hendon Hooker looking to throw. scanning things, throw in and complete.
This slot receiver to the field here, coupling inside. Here's Keaton, Booker toward the end zone. What a catch!
Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time, set up.
Booker gives it himself, and Booker high steps to the five, crosses over to his left into the end zone.
That's my high, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Looking to run the option, Booker keeps it himself, what a move. And Hooker into the open field. Inside Missouri territory.
That deep ball, the go ball, and came back. Made a good play.
Damn.
Hooker escapes pressure. They thought they had him. They did not. And Hooker in the secondary sprints down to the 30-yard line.
Whoa.
Right is the mound. Hooker from the end zone. Jump ball caught. Touchdown.
Damn.
Many consider the Heisman frontrunner coming into this game. They're right down the middle. Princeton fans.